A longtime Central Coast staple is getting a new location with a new look. Foster's Freeze, being placed at the Gateway Center in North Salinas, they'll get a new location come summer 2019. That'll be near the new Lowe's store. These are the images of the prototype. It's described as, quote, retro Jetson. The Salinas location on South Main Street, that will remain open. Don't worry, the owner says the new location will bring about 50 new jobs.